Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Little Pea Pod. Today I'm going to share with you how I transformed my balcony into this beautiful place where I can sit and have a cup of coffee and enjoy the cool breeze. This was my balcony before. It is a narrow balcony and it is not that wide. I wanted to make it something beautiful, so I designed a layout and planned what I had to do with it, and I ordered some things before so that it will be easy when I start makeover. So this is the grass that I ordered from Amazon. It is 6.5 feet in height and 3 feet in width, and it is easy to cut. You can just cut it with scissors. So according to my layout, I wanted to put thin strips on the sides of the balcony as a border. So I have cut it into thin strips and I have placed on the sides of the balcony. So this is how it's done. I have cut them into pieces and I have arranged them as a rectangle, leaving the space in the middle empty. So this is how it looks. I have kept the rest of the pieces along the sides of the balcony to complete the border. So these are the tiles that I bought from IKEA. They are a set of 9 per box. I have ordered 3 boxes, so it fits for my balcony. These have little grooves on the sides so that you can just press fit together. So this is how it's done. You have to press one tile to the other, and the pattern depends upon your creativity. You can do however you want. I wanted to place one tile vertically and one tile horizontally so that it looks different. Sides, I don't need complete tile, so I have broken a tile into 2. This is a fun part. You can take over your frustration. I have attached that broken part as just normal tile, like you can just press it. Having a place to sit and a sip cup of coffee whenever you feel like is very necessary in this lifestyle. And I am glad that I took decision to do a makeover. So this is how it looks when it's half done. Now it's time to come and finish this. I have cut the edges so that it won't hit anyone. I have placed the remaining grass at the edge of the balcony. And these marbles, I got it online and I placed wherever I find gaps, and it looked even more beautiful. So I got my plants and I have placed them on the grass. It looked beautiful once I have placed everything. This is the final makeover of my balcony. If you like it, please share it and comment.